1940 World Championship final between the great Joe Davis and his younger brother, Fred. Emulate Joe Davis's great feat of 15 consecutive World Championship victories by beating Fred. The final frame, with just the colors remaining. Over to you, Joe. This should be an easy shot.
Five.
Straightforward putt.
Twenty-seven.
Let's have another look at that on the replay.
A valiant runner-up, ladies and gentlemen, Fred Davis. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner and world champion for the 15th time is Joe Davis.
Touted as the greatest snooker match of all time, the 1985 World Championship Final between Dennis Taylor and Steve Davis is your next challenge. A match that finished at 12:23 a.m. and had over 18.5 million viewers was full of pressure snooker. At 17 frames each, and the score at 59-44 to Davis. Take the table as Dennis Taylor and win the match. Done well to put that one in.
Four. Nine. 15.
Well, you could hear a...
Seven.
Let's have a big hand for the runner-up, Steve Davis. A big round of applause for our winner and the new world champion, Dennis Taylor.
The 1997 World Championship Final was Stephen Hendry's chance to win six finals in a row. All that stood in his way was the Irishman Ken Doherty, looking for his first World Championship title. The score is 17-12 to Doherty. Win the match as Doherty by winning a single frame. Hendry to break. Good solid break there. This is such a tense game with everything. Straightforward pot there. The standard of play here is absolutely superb. The audience are getting a real treat. He's done well to put that one in. Yeah.
8.
There's been little to choose between these players for the entire tournament, and this match is really showing that. He's done well to put that one in. The audience are on the edge of their seats here. Straightforward pot there. He's done well to put that one in.
One.
This should be an easy shot. Straightforward pot there. Well, you could hear a pin drop in here. Everyone is glued to the action.
Five.
I think it's fair to say that this match will be going down in the pages of history.
8.
The atmosphere is absolutely electric here. No one wants to miss a shot.
Nine. Thirteen.
He's done well to put that one in.
Twenty-seven. Twenty-nine.
This should be an easy shot. Straightforward putt there.
Thirty-six. Forty-one. 47.
And let's congratulate our runner-up, Stephen Hendry. Our winner, ladies and gentlemen, and the new world champion, Ken Doherty.
John Higgins is 15-11 up against the 1997 world champion Ken Doherty. Doherty pots around, but the cue ball goes in off. You take the table as John Higgins, with a chance to take a 5-frame lead. Win 3 frames to beat Doherty and be crowned world champion. Straightforward pot there.
Nine.
These play.
Seven.
I think that deserves another look.
1.
Straightforward pot there. A good shot from him.
Sixteen. Seventeen. Twenty-three.
The atmosphere.
Thirty-one.
Well, you could hear a pin drop in here. Everyone is glued to the action.
32.
Nice, easy ball.
39.
He should have no trouble with this shot.
40. 47.
The audience are on the edge of their seats here. He's done well to put that.
54. Sixty. Sixty-eight. Seventy.
Looks like he's going to try for the tough shot here. I think it's fair to say that this Good solid break there. With the game at this stage.
One.
Not a bad attempt.
One.
He's done well to put that one in.
5. Six. Well, 13. One. Eight.
This should be an easy shot.
Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen. Twenty-three.
No, it's... Unlucky foul there.
Three.
He couldn't quite make. He won't have been. He's done. Straight.
Please join me in applauding our runner-up, Ken Doherty. The big round of applause for the worthy winner and a new world champion, John Higgins.